This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Rogic! A real miscue here. Quiñones. Valencia. Antonio Valencia. Noboa. On the attack here. We've given it straight to the opposition. Dembele. Neatly intercepted. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Ibarra. Ibarra. That's a good idea. And here's the shot. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
It's a corner. Get it away. Quiñones. Good work, really, to read the... Shot on! You can see the deflection there. Corner. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. They're trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power.
He's got his shot off now. Simple stop for Craig Gordon. Now Brown. Dembele, getting forward well as a team now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Martinez. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. They want him to shoot. To be not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm
so it is time now for the start of the second half. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Quiñones. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Turn pass, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Ramirez. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Now Brown. On to the attack now. Rogic! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Ramirez. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Noboa. Martinez.
Lovely, incisive pass. Surely!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
There's the interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. It goes out wide again. Good defending. Ibarra. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Guiding it through. Here's a chance! Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
And shoots!
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Dedrick Boyata. Now Brown. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. There's some potential in this move. Ibarra.
Needs to stay cool now. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. He's got his shot off now.
Ref. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. Ibarra. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Tom Rogic. Scott Sinclair. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Noboa. Ibarra. Tom Rogic. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Rogic!
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Into the attacking third. Can really get at the opposition here. Put into the middle.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
And here's the shot.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Tom Rogic. Onto the attack now. Noboa. Striding forward, in with a chance. And they managed to score here.
Could
you have imagined this happening, Alan? That they so much to play for. They're the team with the incentive here, and yet the team with nothing to play for have got a good lead.
Well, when you look at how they've played this season, this isn't reflective of that form, and I just think nerves have got to them.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Restarting at 2-0. Dembele. Noboa. Noboa. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Tom Rogic.
Sinclair.
The shot's on! Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the
real opening now, and he scores.
They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Tom Rogic. Dembele. Good forward play from them.
Look at the skill there, Alan.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Must score! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Going in for goal!
The message has come from the goalkeeper. Get forward! And it's come to an end now. Let's have a look now at the Celtic team.
I play a supercut of us, all the magic we gave off, all the love we had and lost. And in my head, the visions never stop. These ribbons wrap me up, but when I reach for you, there's just a supercut. In your car, the radio up. In your car, the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. I'm someone you may be my love. I'll be your quiet afternoon crush. Be your violent, violent rush. Make you over my touch. But it's just a supercut of us. Supercut of us. Oh, it's just a supercut of us.
How exciting this is for this football club to start a season in a division at a level that they've never reached before, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, the adrenaline will be pumping right through these players as we kick off the campaign, and they'll just be trying to consolidate, you would imagine, having reached such a high point for them. And big game for them today.
Our referee, Arsenio Aristizabal. So the game started by Celtic. Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. Dedric Boyata starts with Marvin Kompes, the centre backs, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Kompes. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Shreds it through. In with a chance. Promising build up. Until that challenge. Tom Rogic. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Liam Cooper. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Brown. Now Celtic. That was a foul. They still got the ball. It was an advantage. The referee's done well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Dembele. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Pierre-Michel Lasoga. Advantage rule, Leeds allowed to play on. Chance to put it in the box from here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Tom Rogic, referee now, saying to Celtic, you can play on, it's your advantage, and they're happy to do that. Won it back with an interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Neatly intercepted. Here's Brown. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He might be through. And in the shot go! Very sharp reaction save from close in. That's gone out for a throw-in. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work.
And here's the shot, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here. He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And it's Celtic on the attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ball is now with the Celtic players. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, he's got support here.
This might be it!
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Must score!
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Hey, look at all of them. They all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Restarting at 2-0. Attacking now. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Now Brown. Sinclair, easy save for Wiedwald in goal. Good challenge.
Pass threaded through. A real chance here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Offside, that's an easy decision. Luke Ayling. Well, they could pose some danger now. Got past his marker.
Can finish it off.
Into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. He'll find some space here on the flanks.
He's got his shot off now.
Keeper's done very well here. Behind for a Celtic corner. In goes the corner.
The shot's on.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Decided to take a short corner this time. Half time now, and 2-0.
somos los dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo cuando te falta.
Leeds United in front here. We've got the second half still to come. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Made the challenge well. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Defended well. It's had a go, that's broke.
And now the shot!
And they blocked it. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Samuel Sace.
Jota!
Oh, charged down. Here's Brown. Tom Rogic. Foul against Leeds United. Dedric Boyata. That's a good spot by the defender. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Played in the clear. And a goal!
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
We restart the game, 2-1. Jansen. Pablo Hernandez. There's some potential in this move. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now Brown. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Pablo Hernandez. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Samuel Sace. Was good progress with this attack. And the Celtic player. He committed the offence. Cleared away by the defender. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Good defending. Tom Rogic. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Thank you.
Surely the equaliser. Free kick awarded against Celtic. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Jansen. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Going for goal! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Brown. Samuel Sace. That's good movement forward here.
Real chance. Must score.
Tom Rogic. Pressed high here. onto the attack now.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Scott Sinclair. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Luke Ayling. He has been booked, remember, another foul. Well, he's not learnt his lesson, Alan, has he? Because that's going to be a second yellow and they lose the player.
Well, he is a hothead. We've seen that so many times. His manager will be furious about that.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Dembele. This is how they love to play on the break. Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Foul against Leeds United. Sinclair. And they've cut it out. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team, they're going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Sinclair. Getting forward. And the referee has given the free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
That could be the last chance for the equaliser that they so desperately want.
I think you're right, Martin. Clock's ticking down. He knew that, and I think it got to him, the situation.
It is a substitution now to keep the tick. Lovely ball. Should be. What a brilliant goal. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
When your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Tom Rogic. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Presented possession to the opposition now. Here's the shot from distance. Leeds United have got a corner now. Gone short with the corner. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Going to try his luck. What a lovely death finish that was. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Worst way to start the season, whatever kind of defeat it is. You want to have a point or three in the bag, but they've got none.
No, and they didn't look great from the off, really, Martin. I think they started slowly and it was hard to pick up from there.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
They example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment.
And here's the shot, and they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Must score!
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Played in the clear. And a goal!
Substitution now.
Lovely ball. Should be.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Gonna try his luck.
What a lovely death finish that was.
Well, no points after their first game of the season, so they want to avoid another loss here. To start off with two consecutive defeats would be very worrying.
Yeah, they've put a little bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with the manner of that defeat, and they were very sluggish in the opening game. That's got to change here.
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. Dedryck Boyata starts with Marvin Kompay as the centre-backs, and just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. The Nice lineup goes like this today. Christophe Jallet starts with Dante as the centre-backs.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Dedryck Boyata.
Well, this can finish it off.
Good challenge, and it needed to be.
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Dembele.
Sinclair.
Taking on the defenders.
Here's a chance!
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Shot might be on, and the crowd thinking just the same.
In comes the challenge.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Gets his cross in.
We've got a corner now.
Corner's taken.
Balotelli!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Dembele.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
He's in. Real chance. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. They could pose some danger now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sinclair. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And they've cut it out. Really getting... Well, that's a blatant offside, I'm afraid. Oh, we better tally up the offsides today. They're going to be quite as impulsive as that. They're going to get caught offside a lot. It was a simple decision for the assistant.
Yeah, he won't have many easier decisions than that today, I don't think. Got it spot on.
Brilliantly read, and much needed in that position to intervene. That would be a throw. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. On the attack here. Neatly intercepted. And that's good support as they build this attack. It's gone out for a throw. For the shot, he's blocked up, saved easily by Gordon. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Sinclair. Now it goes into the wider areas where lovely, incisive pass. The shot's hit the post. Cut out the pass. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Can the owner of the red sports car, that's a red sports car, parked outside main reception, please return to your vehicle?
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Scott Sinclair. Dembele. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Opportunity here.
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. And it will be their throw. Tom Rogic. Good defending. Mendy. Mario Balotelli. The ball is now with the Celtic players. There's good progress with this attack. Now, this is an interesting attack. Shots on here. It's a goal. They've levelled it. It is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So away we go at 1-1.
Going for the hosts, number 11, Scott Sinclair.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Dembele. Sinclair. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Here's Brown. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Made away, well away from goal. Break quickly when they get possession. Dembele. Probing pass. He's in here.
That's almost teasing the referee with a challenge like that. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
They can be quick on the break now. Striding forward, purposefully. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's opened up. He's blocked the shot well.
And he bangs it away.
So here we are at half.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. And here they are on the attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. And shoots!
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Dembele played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. It's Celtic on the attack.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has awarded this free kick.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
Referee's done well here, letting Celtic go on despite the foul.
Can really get at the opposition here. Rodic!
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Dedric Boyata. Now Brown.
Moving forward with some trying to steer it through.
Just the keeper to beat.
Corner for Celtic. Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper.
It's short, the corner this time. Put in from the wide area. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
They're still going towards goal quickly.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
He's coming forward with some danger.
can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Good defending. Now here's a chance. Well, they could pose some danger now. No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Balotelli going in, the whistle's gone against him. The top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. A yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Neatly intercepted. I like the look of this attack. Now the possibility for a cross. And here's the shot. That's going to be a corner. Dante! Saved easily by Gordon. Love that, the skill. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cut out by the defender. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Going forward well. Should be! Wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. This could be a chance. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Very good stop here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's very good. That's a free kick. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started.
He can win it here.
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. The final whistle, and it's finished all square. Well, it's finished level.